So we're heading up to the racetrack right now, coming through Marges.
That's a large view right there.
Just leaving out onto the racetrack now.
Thank you. Better not.
So apparently my dad's seen the 98 or the 01 Mustang, one of 300 I believe, just in front of us. He's just messaging me. Yeah.
I'm probably going to blow that out.
I'll probably end the travel, but whatever. Don't know, but I'm used.
So that was our little 5-lap session done. Coming into the pits. And we got the whole gang behind us. So now I'm going for a ride in this beautiful GT500 Shelby. GT500 there. Thank you.
How many laps are we doing? Three, didn't you?
Five.
Yeah, but we've done three, I think, haven't we?
Yeah.
This will be our fourth, I think.
Mustangs. Got Mark 1 there. Got the blue GT and then another Mark 1. And then we got that blue one just there.
Alright, mate.
That was awesome. Thank you.
No worries. Yeah.
There's a bunch of nice Mustangs here. So we have all these cars just coming in. We're pulling out with the pits. I love this. And then we've got a bit that's about to come around there. That's one pit. They are coming around again. So back in the back of the track, we've got this nice Mustang here.
that just pulled in. And then we got the yellow one and two old ones. And then we got that green one. And there's a couple more down there. I'm gonna head up to the top there to have a look at some more action.
This view is amazing. Let's have a look at that.
And the Cobras just coming into the pits up there.
Next five are about to go.
Here they are. I'll get them moving in the pits. Oh, and we got two more coming in just here.
So the Mustangs are coming on their cooldown lap.
Mm-hmm. This one is. All the others are going into the pits. Just over there. So now these five will be leaving very soon. So we got the blue one, the red, the greeny grey, the blue mark one, and probably that grey one up there.
So this Mustang just started up, as well as lots of others, and they're about to head out onto the track.
A really nice mop up. I love this mop up.
Mustang up here that keeps growing. And it's like a little one.
Thank you.
That GT350 sound is sick. And the Cobra in front of it.
Yeah.
I'll see about the 77 special.
He's just got it in a higher gear, darling.
Thank you.
which is pretty much her last lap. So we got the cars pulling into the pits now.
Which is wide body. Then we got Gaz. And then this SCT Cobra.
So we do have some new Mustangs that have come in, just back here,
like the blue one here, the sort of like bronzy colour one, and this blue GT here. Mustang Day, Deterrain Car Show. See you there.
So guys, I'll have to end this video here because I'm headed to Deterrain for a car show there. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you in another one.
Goodbye.